demonstrate this Electrolux vacuum cleaner from the 1970s or 80s. It is the Electrolux Ultralux for luxury cleaning. Maybe, I don't know. Maybe that's how it was advertised. I mean, it's got a crown, so it's gotta be luxury. On-off switch. Bag door. Bag door with brand new bag, which you can still get at Walmart. I don't mess with this. This is a power head unit too. And over here is the cord reel that we fixed. Well, let's see what this beauty can do. Also, here's your blower. If you want to use your vacuum cleaner to blow leaves. Plug in the vacuum cleaner. Time to do some winter cleaning. Because this carpet has to go, because with the wood stove, this thing is flammable. So this has got to get put up, but I got to clean it first. Let's see if the vacuum even works. Of course it works. It's an Electrolux. It worked the first time I got it. Let's see here. This would be probably a good shag cleaning tool. And yeah, I'm doing this shit manually. I'll do this too. Oh, damn. The outside air smells so weird. I don't know if it's been a while or what, but something smells weird. Here we go. This rug is so shot. Actually, I'm just gonna toss this rug, I think. Dirt!
That's dirt?
Thank you.
There's a weird video back in the 50s where they advertised that you could clean your records with a vacuum cleaner.
And it looks like this, huh? Gotta keep them clean.
Well, overall, it's a really good vacuum. So let's see if the cord return works.
good enough. But as you can see, oiling them wheels really made it spinny. But yeah, this is a good cleaner. I actually like it. It's really good. It cleans well. I mean, the floor looks pretty much spotless, other than some dirt that's caught in it. But yeah, it really took care of the dirt. So this vacuum is a good vacuum to have. Definitely worth for storing. And this part don't clog. It actually sucked up two pieces of paper, and I guess to my knowledge, it actually took them. So this vacuum is good to have, and well, it cleaned well. I mean, as you can see, it cleaned quite well on the floor and everything else, and from that dirty shag rug. So yeah. So this is a good vacuum to have. Thank you for watching, and more to come later. Soon there'll be some electronic videos with radios and record players. Well, not radios, but record players. And that right there is an upcoming video. That's just a demo of what you'll be seeing. That was actually a fun restore. But yeah, this is a good vacuum to have. Definitely should have it, but thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoyed this video.